The Philippines, Pearl of the Orient, and Asia's rising tiger, poised for a new beginning. A unique partnership of city governments, national authorities, and the private sector. A vision of 726 hectares of reclaimed land to rise along 9.2 kilometers of Manila Bay shoreline as a modern master plan development, creating a premier Asian destination in the Philippines. A collaboration of the people, government, and the enterprise. In response to a fast-growing city and a rapidly modernizing economy, designed by local and international planners and engineers, it will provide a new home for 576,000 residents, 924,960 jobs, and 851,666 tourists per year. The reclamation will play an important role in the growth of the region and Philippine cities. It's a new dawn for the Philippines. City. The city of the future. A sustainable city for live, work, learn, and play. Promoting community living for realizing your dreams. Spaces. Putting Philippines at par with Hong Kong, Singapore, and Sydney. With world-class transportation network. And a CBD with fast connectivity to the airport and the metro. The project will be developed with careful consideration of its surrounding natural habitats. The reclamation is designed to international standards to withstand the strongest typhoon waves and surges with an occurrence of once in 1,000 years. Proven soil treatment deployed, considering extreme seismic conditions. Wide canals to accommodate drainage water from the mainland. Is truly a milestone, a unique model of collaborative development, aiming towards greater competitiveness and providing greater opportunities for the people.